So currently what I've done is it's in the printing stage and it's printing parts up. I've developed the fan shroud peak insulator for the extruder itself. Pretty much all of the calibration is done. The bed is leveled, the arms have centered, everything has been set, the home Z position has been set to zero. However, the extruder is still being a pain in the ass because it isn't really finding its number correctly and it's overheating by quite a bit. And that's pretty much it all currently that I have.